Lane number one is Mr. Ego Gator. And two, Mick Litherland Dynamo. Three, Walker Higgins, Tennessee Aquatics. And four, Tal Davis, Team Greenville. Five, Alec Cohen, unattached. Six, P.J. Ranchwood, Club of Ring. Seven, Billy Cadding in North Baltimore. And eight, Trevor Carroll, unattached, Louisville. Cruising through the 200, lane number three, Walker Higgins of Tennessee Aquatics. Looks pretty good here, 158.48. Moving up here in fourth, Tal Davis against Walker Higgins. Over there in seven, Billy Cadigan. Higgins turns at 3.0082. Walker Higgins with that long stroke and a bunch of guys trying to run him down. Look at these guys trying to run down Walker Higgins, and he just cruises on through to a win. Nice job. 401.74. Touching second.